අපේ අගමැතිතුමා භූමිදානයට අවසර ලබා දෙනවායි කියලා ප්‍රකාශ කළා. මේ ඇමතුමිය ඉන්නවා විශේෂ බාර ඇමතුමියගේ මම අහන්න කැමති කවදාද මේ පිළිබඳව ගැසට් නිවේදනය නිකුත් කරන්න කියලා පොඩි පැහැදිලි කිරීමක් කරොත් ඔබතුමිය. බොහොම ස්තුතියි.
අරු කතානායකතුමනි, මේ සෞඛ්‍ය අමාත්‍යාංශයේ තීන්දු තීරණ ගන්න අපි පුද්ගලිකව නෙමෙයි තාක්ෂණික කමිටුවක් හරහා. ඒ නිසා තාක්ෂණික කමිටුවට මේ යෝජනාව ඉදිරිපත් කළේ තාක්ෂණ කමිටුවේ එකඟතාවය මත තමයි අපිට කටයුතු කරන්න සිද්ධ වෙන්නේ.
Sudarshini Fernandepulle now says that yesterday the Honorable Prime Minister made a very categorical statement that the burials will be permitted, and we are now hopeful. Now I have said that this is a better late than never, a mature decision by a very mature politician. So he understands the predicament of not only the government, the minorities, the reconciliation in this country, and such an issue. Now repeatedly going back to the so-called expert committee, which is full of people who are pseudo scientists, is not going to solve this problem. The Honorable Ali Sabri knows that all Muslims on both sides have been agitating for this, and finally the Honorable Prime Minister has given a solemn undertaking in this house. What more than that?
The words of Bhumidanate
is. Yeah, and he very clearly said Bhumidanate is enough. So now it is up to the authorities. In the health minister, who is better than the prime minister to make a decision on behalf of the government? And but who are these so-called experts in the health ministry who is blocking this, unfortunately creating unnecessary racial tensions in this country? And we are dragging this whole country into a total abyss by this conduct.
Right.
I implore and I plead that the government must not drag their feet on this issue. And this issue has already gone to Geneva as well. And we don't want that to happen. None of us want this to happen to this country. So therefore, please take a very mature and considered decision, and don't insult the Prime Minister, for God's sake.